I'm 133 clicks away. Oh my god, everyone's getting on right now. Alright. Cabbage, they're all in here.
Andrew, do you want to do the bombing?
I don't know how any of it works, dude.
Okay, so basically, whatever your turret, whatever that turret above is shooting at is what the missiles are going to go to. Alright.
And then spacebar to fly it.
Habibi is whipped safely over the bars. Andrew, honestly, don't even worry about saving that bomb.
Alright.
Oh, I'm fucking shot down. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna begin heading to the LZ.
I'm turning off all my signals.
Well, let's just stay at 15 clicks. And we got 40 more to go till we're in range. Okay, I have a visual. I have a visual on the enemy base.
Do you want me to pull up to the base and hit the raptor, or do you want me to park away?
I would park away if you're doing ground force attacks.
Park away, and then we'll run in with grinders, literally run. We'll run across the ground.
I may run out of energy soon, but,
Okay, standing by, beginning attack run.
Alright. Commit Allah.
Commit
Allah! Alright, we're gonna start.
Oh, splash! Heavy splashes. Taking fire.
Andrew, I might just land us in the ice field just so we
can. Yeah, land us in the ice field somewhere away from that observer
station. Enemy turrets do not appear to be active. Say again, enemy turrets do not appear to be active. Enemy, we've disabled the enemy ship. Targeting the solar panels, targeting everything.
I'm grinding the memory first.
Holy shit, my game is eating shit right now.
We have enemy base defenses have been neutralized.
Alright. Ground troops are landing.
I'm in the base. I'm actually targeting the base. Should I grind them down?
Yeah. Going in for another attack run.
Alright.
Cargo containers are down.
Our ground troops are on the ground. Watch that.
Strafing run on building B.
Allah hope you push it off.
Actually, I'm a hydrogen minimum. No, I know I'm not. I forgot.
Alright, we can probably just capture this for shits and giggles.